one here. Well, another 5 minutes to rest and review again. Well, what's the bonus with browser? Safari right now, it's downloading at 50 kilobits. Thank you, Levibit or other service downloading providers. They're useless. It's useless. Okay, Maxthon. I never used this browser. I heard of it, but I never used it. I don't know how Max. Whoa. This is nice. Maxthon now. What's this? Switch browser mode? What is this? Switch browser mode. What is this? I don't understand. Well, one page, let's see how much sucks. Chrome, don't ignore it, please. 18, 11, oh, it closed one. 21, 18, like 50 megabytes of RAM right now. What is this? Oh, nice. Okay. Open tabs. Print, click browser, split screen. Hey, this is very nice. I like it. Very inventive. Customize UI, proxy, download manager, full screen, lock Maxthon. What's this lock Maxthon? It's like a web browser. Feed reader, online notepad, Maxthon tab, get more apps. Well, Maxthon, it's the portable version, clean build, and it's very cool as I'm seeing. Tab list, magic fill, snap, wow, got integrated a lot. But let's see how much does this require and how fast it is. Let's see. What is this? YouTube.com. Hey, I like this much because it has the most popular sites. Lightning means you're in ultra mode. Use a webkit to switch much swifter. You in quantum rockets, click here to switch to Explorer Core. Oh, nice. You can switch modes. Very nice. Let's go to Yahoo. Yahoo! Okay, then get. Okay, let's see. My pen drive, as always, it's a horrible disaster. Whoa! 34 cache? That's a lot. Well, this browser, as I'm seeing, is installed a lot. It's 100 megabytes, is more, almost like Google Chrome. But this is more like, what can I say it? More nice and more difficult. GUI. Definition below. Well, as I can see, the how much? 570, it's like 150 megabytes. And it's almost like Opera. And it's very nice. You can duel and I like it. Login with Maxthon password. I don't know much about Maxthon. As I said, I'm new to Maxthon. I need to look what it has. As I seeing, it has a Maxthon for Mac. Oh yeah, there's Maxthon for Windows and Mac. It's still in beta, I'm seeing right now. And portable version. And as I see, it's proven stability. Yes, it's very stable as I'm seeing. Dual mode, two browsers, amazing speed. Not speed, stay safe and secure. Yeah, I saw it. The Maxthon ad blocks pop-ups. It's like the sandbox technology on Chrome. But oh, it finished good. And it's Very nice. Super fast, Maxthon 3. 200% faster than Google Chrome. Say about the speed of Maxthon. I don't think so. I don't think Maxthon wins Google Chrome. Make it your web browser. Oh, it's too for Android. Oh, didn't an iPad, iPhone. Well, it's mobile too. As I'm saying, it's not. Okay, let's see Maxthon. Maxthon web browsing, building cool tools. Yes, customer experience, international access, multi-search, installations in the same. Nice. Group features, download sniffer, pop-up video, private surfing skins. Well, this is a very very good web browser for nice GUI or graphical user interface. Very nice, I like it. But what I don't like is that it's not too known and it's not that fast as it says. And download partners, add-ons for Android and tablets too. KidSafe web browser. I never used this one. The fuck? Oh, and it comes with a nice web browser for kids. Well, Maxthon, it reminds me of, I don't know what, but I have here a lot of useless things like this. Many people are going to use this, but it's useless. This, you can't remove customize UI. Oh, here it is. There's a lot of things that I don't want to. Like this. Okay, here it is. Now it's a more cleaner version. Statics low. Oh, nice. Sass. This ad hunter. Mute control. Zoom. It has, well, it's very nice, Maxthon. I like it. Unlike, it's not a very popular, and I wouldn't enter with Maxthon. I don't know why, but I don't. As you can see, I'm using the portable version, clean version. It's the recent, the 3, Maxthon Browser 3. And it's good if you like to have a lot of apps and you have a very good computer, this is your browser for you. But if you have a mid-range, you don't like a lot of things like me, and you know other things, I don't think this is not a gaming browser. You're not going to like this one, but it reminds me of Vista a little. But well, thank you, and see you on the Safari review. Recommendation, Maxthon. Some people will like it, some people will not. And download links are down. It's available for the iPhone, iPad, Android, I don't know, it's a GPL. There's a KidSafe browser, if you can see. Windows, Mac, I don't know, with Linux, and portable versions. Link below. Goodbye. MeMario21, out.